I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Caught his ass taking him, using a breastfeed. Shit down. Put that shit down. Put that shit down. Still not dead. What the fuck? Let me see if I miss anything. Nope. Let's keep it pushing, people. What the fuck? Choose your battles. What is that? Underground caves. Gotta love it. Oh.
about something that might interest you.
I definitely need that. Definitely need that.
Got a selection of good things on sale, Strat. What are you selling? Is that all, Strange? Thank you. I'll buy it at a high. Thank you. Is that all, Stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, Stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, Stranger? Thank you.
This area is too goddamn big. Scared me. Those are the ones that be taking care of your kids. Ain't that a bitch? Thank you.
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
Find something. Snake doing in there? There's a snake in my boot. What the hell's that? glass door. All I know is big ass better be asleep. So we ain't dealing with that. Damn! these chicken eggs. With the... Ah, okay. Just up for hell. Nice. I hope I'm going the right way. Thank you. another police officer.
Shit. Vamos. Okay. Andale.
Sink with that fish. that was the end of that chapter? Shit. Shit, I guess we'll end it right here, man. I guess I was going the right way. Apparently. So we couldn't get inside the church, so we had to take another alternative route, and we end up messing around with a fish, you feel me, and we end up offering that, and somehow Leon end up passing out in some cabin somewhere off that pond. I'm just gonna end it right there, man. And we'll see what's gonna happen next after the next gameplay. But if you enjoyed this gameplay, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, comment down below what you think, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Peace.